Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Final Fantasy 15. I have a little story to tell here in a minute, but let's get into this.
What
I believe
kind
we're
of
gonna
place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the guys. Look,
some kind of light. The entrance.
What else? Didn't I tell you? Knew there was. Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys, your friends or something?
You appeared to be hungry.
Ah, man. How far does this go?
Yet a ways still.
Guys? Guys, where... Hey, what are you idiots doing? What is she doing? Is she frozen? Alright, F it. I'm doing it alone, I guess. Alright, but what I was gonna say is my internet... like reset itself and it kicked me off Xbox Live and it wouldn't let me save the game.
Finally, I thought it'd never end. The people here, they must. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Stay sharp. This place has seen better days.
So, basically, it could fall on our heads without warning?
Yeah, so watch your step.
Alright, we gotta fight now. And we are fighting alone. Oh, nope, here comes Ignis. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Getting gangbanged in the corner. It's a good thing that Prompto, you know. Oh, there he is. I thought he was not participating. Okay, I want Ignis Mark. Need to heal. I jacked that, damn it. But like I was saying, my internet crashed and wouldn't let me sign in, so it wouldn't let me save. And I was like, oh my gosh, and I hadn't saved for the last two episodes I recorded, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to redo them all. But, I don't know, it let me finally log in. And then we're here now, getting to play. Would you die?
Take this.
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Alright, pop this door open.
Beautiful beyond words.
Oh, that is pretty neat.
Look up!
Oh, that's the water's surface.
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place? Huh. Can we truly be submerged?
It does seem harder to breathe.
Company!
Above us.
Okay, we have to fight. I'm just skipping. Like, these dungeons, while I enjoy them, can become really tedious if you fight all the enemies, and we don't really need to, so that's why I'm going about skipping the ones that I can. Especially if I ever do Castle Mark Tower in an episode, dude, that thing is stupid long. If you fight everything.
I think we might be winning!
Kill the creme brulee. Die, Scully.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Yes, a magic flask. This?
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this... Can I just...
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Well, it held me, and that's really all that matters.
Demons. Till death do us part.
Practicing your vows?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
That's a heck of a plan.
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Alright, if you guys would like to stop chatting for a second and help me out, that'd be great.
Not too shabby.
Alright, let's haul ass. Oh, I hate this part.
Is it safe?
Not at-
Shit!
Hey, guys. Guys. Would you get down here and help me? Oh, what is this back here? Oh, item. I'm just trying to waste some time while I wait for them to fall down here and help me. Oh, there they are.
Take this!
Let's see. I don't even think I need to fight. Hold on.
You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Okay, so we got some stairs here.
No one is a nice guy.
Let's see. Let's try this way.
Saw that coming.
Two arms.
Why do you have to do
big one?
Right on cue.
And it's got friends.
Livelier by
the Hey guys.
Come on then.
Anytime now. Okay, as long as I have her. Oh, she's more helpful than Prompto and Ignis. It would kill the stupid creme brulee.
Get your asses out of here, all of you!
Get the creme brulee out of here. Oh god. Alright, I'm gonna elixir Prompto. He needs it. And I'm gonna elixir myself. Kill the creme brulee! Alright, let's use Arena's High Wind ability.
That's it. Come to mama.
Yeah, I didn't do as much damage as I would have liked, but that's fine. Why do I feel like I'm the only one attacking this douche monkey? And he's dead.
That's that.
Let's keep moving.
What the?
Alright, first of all, let me open this door that leads to a dead end. Where's this? What is this item in here? Why is it just me and Arena? Where is everyone? How do you lose your teammate so easily in this game? Alright, was this item worth it? No. Maybe. I don't know. Pop that open.
Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
Alright, okay, that part's over with. Goodbye.
A place to cross, huh? We've come to the bridge. Let's go.
Right.
Seems they don't want us to cross.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
You know, maybe if they didn't want us to cross, they should have done a better job of keeping me out. Because that was slight work getting by them.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure. If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Okay. Well. Hey, guys, what are you doing? Oh, good, they can't get in here now, so... Okay, good, I am officially fighting this by myself. Come and get me, Skellies. Are they in a fight out there? What are they doing? I'm just gonna let my unicast build back up and then I'll just cast it and kill the rest of these. Maybe they'll give me a little bit extra experience, I think. Okay, I got Ignis to teleport in here. That's great. Oh god, do it again, Ignis. There we go. All right, guys.
We're done here. Let's do this. Right.
Oh, good. At least Ignis got in here with me. Hey, Ignis, you want to help me just a tad bit more, buddy? There's creme brulee down. Give me elixir.
Ignis!
You go ahead and do Ignis. Let him mark. Okay, creme brulee down. Oh god.
Prompto, you're up.
Where is Prompto? Okay. Well, I teleported him in here.
It's nothing.
Why am I the only one fighting this thing? Noctis just hit us with the Michael Jordan shrug. Ow. Out! Stop! Oh good, they're invulnerable. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna hold up here. I'm just gonna stall for time here so that I can get Arena back. I don't know where she is. Oh, right! Thank you, creme brulee. For a regular potion to Prompto. Okay, well, Ignis is outside too, so this is just fantastic. Alright, Ignis, get in here. Alright, let me wait so I can get Arena to catch back up. Let me just work on killing these creme brulees. I can't see my character, dude. Let's get this crimp relay back here. Let's potion prompto and then potion myself. Okay, almost have enough to get Arena. No, there is a crimp relay, let me kill him. Oh, I got a sneeze! Bit twice! Alright, oh, I can't use it, so I don't know where she is, dude.
You have need of vision.
I apologize in advance when I sneeze. This is coming. Alright, mark again. Okay, it didn't register my B button. Great. Let me use a hide potion. Make sure I got full health. Alright, one down. Two down.
You don't say.
Gotta nip the danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Hold on, stop running. Stop running. Ignis, get your... Ignis, thank you. Alright. I don't have any idea where Arania went, so we're just fighting just the three of us.
What?
Ah, here we go. Nice. Alright, let's grab the fire. Alright, let's make some more elemancy. Because I'm almost out. Alright, what do I have? Not much. Why would I want to use Failcast? Like, who uses that? Magitek boosters? No. I guess we'll do Venom Cast. I don't have any, like, things to use right now. So I guess that's the best options I got. Alright, so we're fighting this without Arania. Oh, there she is.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
What level is this thing? Oh, it's only level 32. Alright, dude, what a start. Okay, oh god. Alright, I accidentally jumped. Alright, dude, that's some cheesy shit when they shoot you as you're getting up. High potion. I need to elixir here soon. Let me elixir now.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Alright, you can suck on one of those. And he wasn't vulnerable, so that was a waste. Alright, let's just go regular potions. I'm gonna have to a little... Okay, hold on. One second. I've got an idea. Just don't die on me yet, guys. Give me one second. Alright, let me use a high elixir. Use it! What is going on? Use the- Oh my god, dude. Why didn't it use it? It didn't use it! What is this? I just wasted a high elixir. I wanted a mecha elixir, I'm dumb. There we go. I'm an idiot, and then I get fucking... Okay, use high wind. Oh, it's vulnerable. Oh, nope, he's... No, what the hell? Dude, game. I wanted to use my stupid armiger, and it didn't activate it in time. And now this stupid thing is flying around too fast, and I can't hit it. Just die, you piece of shit. Shoot it.
Oh, hi there, opening. All right. Check out over here. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive. Let's celebrate by eating something dead.
Not too shabby.
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do.
Yeah, I look like I logged back into Xbox Live. I don't know what happened to my internet, dude. It was like negative 20 degrees out last night, and I'm probably sure that's probably what screwed it up a little bit. No, we gotta head this way.
Ah, fresh air.
Made it out in one piece.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget... His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalum. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mythril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalum. Make sure you're prepared.
Sure, right, to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
Are those... Yeah, we've got better equipment here. Alright, so let's go ahead and sell. Amethyst bracelet. Oh, we are using that. Piece of ancient machinery. I don't really have anything to sell. Alright, let's just go ahead and head on out. Let's go grab this item over here real quick.
You're headed to Lestalum, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
Yes, I am.
Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
A red ship.
I think maybe in between episodes, I'll go ahead and do another photo picture just to get some cash. Just so we can, This is where Gladio gets really far behind level-wise. Or not really far behind, but he gets behind a decent chunk. But maybe I'll get some money so that we can buy some upgraded weapons. Oh look, it's what's her name in the picture. get an achievement if you see her the first time. Whoa, that's a pretty cool picture. I'm gonna save the pictures of Arania because obviously you only have her on X amount of missions. Okay, I think that's good enough. Chapter 8, Seaworthy. The help of Imperial Commodore Arania Highwind, the makeshift miners hit pay dirt, only to learn raw ore won't suffice. Cindy refers them to Holly, an engineer in Lestalem who knows how to treat Mythril. Because our weapons are struggling, so I'm gonna need to probably definitely get that upgrade going, upgrade or get some money so that we can upgrade. And because we're doing just the story, it kind of limits us on our money. I guess it'd be interesting if I didn't go and upgrade, because then, or I didn't not upgrade, I didn't go and do those side quests, because then we'd have to make choices on health potions or weapons. I do 90% of the damage anyway, so I feel like all that really matters is what my weapons do damage-wise. But they do help a decent chunk, so I should get their weapons up, but I'm not sure it's the most imperative thing. Especially with Altitia coming up. To be honest, we don't actually need anything in Altitia, so, or they don't, so I'm not going to actually mess with it until after Altitia. And I'm finally going to pick up the Season Pass for this game so that I'll be able to get all the extra add-ons and all that different stuff so I can throw those up on the channel as they come out. That is a really cool lighthouse. In that picture.
Rise and shine, Prince Charming, we're here. Sounds like a spot of trouble's popped up at the power plant. Wish I could help, but I'm powerless to do anything I'm not ordered to. I'll leave the keeping of the peace to you.
Of course.
We got this.
Good luck, boys.
Several hours later.
Loving that outfit, Noct.
Why don't you wear one?
Oh, that's the only one. And if anyone stands a fighting chance in there, it's you. Forget about fashion and go.
All right.
Testing. Do you read me? Just wanted to thank you for offering to clear out those demons. That'll give me time to treat this Mythril for you. There's a hunter who went in right ahead of you. I imagine there are too many for one to handle. But two of you should be fine. And a little heads up, we're getting some unstable readings from the generators inside. Too much power and the whole place could blow, so be quick.
Will do.
So, you my backup?
I thought we were partners.
Anyway, place is crawling with demons.
Wait a sec. You sound familiar.
Save the talk. We got hunting to do. Now, if we're done with the introductions, follow me.
Ooh, a silver bangle.
There they are. You ready to rumble?
Oh yeah.
Yeah! I'm always ready to rumble.
Yeah.
Ah, crap. Some pretty fancy okay, hold on. Get up, get up. Reminds me of a certain king I know.
Fancy that. Not too shabby yourself. You make a good sparring partner.
All of you think so?
I got a potion up.
Red alert, you two. We're detecting a mix. Your power surge. She's gonna blow! Abort the mission and get out of there!
I ain't one to leave unfinished business. Can't speak for him, though.
Then allow me. I got this.
Well, how about you prove that?
Gladly.
Ah, crap, I'm out of stasis. Can't move as quick. Alright, move, move, go, 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 go. Oh, I've got 4 minutes. Oh, thanks for the free potion, buddy. Dang it, I still haven't recovered any MP.
Hey, big guy!
I'm on it.
I wonder how many people couldn't figure out that this was Gladius in here with you. I wonder, there's gotta be at least one person who didn't know that this was him. And I'm embarrassed for them. Is that it?
Got all of them?
That's it?
I think so.
Nice job. It didn't disappoint.
When have I ever?
Keep it up.
Will do. Now, let's scram.
A precious source of power. I forgot Glad he came back with experience of his own. Like, if you didn't get that that was Gladdy when they gave the experience at the end, I'm not sure what, like, come on, you gotta be able to deduce that pretty darn easily that that's him. I mean, the voice is the same, he uses the same weapon.
As promised, here's your Mythril. And, thank you for your hard work.
Sure.
Hey, big guy!
So the hunter who went on ahead?
The one and only. How you been, fellas?
Not bad. Whoa, someone did a number on you, though.
You should see the other guy. Anyway, I'm back, and better than ever.
Knocked? Gladdy? I can't believe it!
Hey, thanks for looking after her, Dustin.
So, Gladdy, did you apologize to Knocked for storming off like that?
He made it up to me in there.
The power plant? Oh, so you got your hands on some Mythril. In that case, I'll go deliver it to Cid. You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kaim when you're ready.
Your Highness.
You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kaim when you're ready.
Okay, guys. Well, that should do it for this episode. In the next one, we will board the boat for from Cape Kaim. And then once we get back, I'll gather up some money for us so that we can upgrade our weapons and all of that good stuff. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.